Okay, as you're soon going to see, she is quite the rambunctious squirrel these days. Come on. This just all of a sudden just turned on, and she treats me like a tree. I mean, she'll just, you know, when I'm messing around with things in her cage, she'll run in and run out and run on me, which she's, you know, doing a little bit. What you were doing earlier? My ring. And what on earth are you doing that for? Huh? But I can try to like put her on my shoulder. She can only just run around the pantry. Come on. You get people here. Come on. You. Hey, come on. We had this rule that she is not allowed to hit the carpet.
Get away from there.
Hey, sneaked in my face. Did you hear that? Alright. Somewhere back there. Oh, she feels good on my back. Alright, now next thing's time to get in the game. There you go. And that is the new rambunctious girl we have.